Now, this is the finished product after I ran it through the planer, and this is really some pretty wood when it gets down to the nitty gritty. After it's planed, it's a really beautiful wood. I'm getting ready to cut out the rose for the intarsia piece, so I'm going to pause it right now, and then I'll get back with you later.